double bad luck.
Yeah, but I'd rather get injured than get hurt.
Yeah.